This will be the seventh pitch of the at-bat. And it's ripped down the left field line for extra bases. Jason Matthews on his horse. Gronkowski gathers it in the corner. Jumps on the first pitch and blasts it deep to right. Leo's at the wall and it's gone. An opposite field homer for Devin Buckner on the first pitch. His second homer of the season. And USC Upstate leads 2-0. That one leaks just inside the third base bag. And it looks like we could see yet another extra base hit. We will. And after that, wacky snap.
Right.
0-2. Swing and a miss. Backdoor breaking ball. Ground ball right to second. As tough as he is to double up. That one is late. Put a good swing on. This is just his 10th at bat in the last month. And he takes it. Runner goes. Throw down. 1-0 is grounded. Tough play for Waddell. It's into left field. He'll wave around the runner. Here comes a throw from Gronkowski and left, not in time. Hits. He comes back. As his ball is lifted high and deep to left center field. That's going to score one, if not two. Throw coming in. Not going to be in time. A two-run double off the wall.
We'll see how he pitches him. It'll be interesting.
Called strike three at the.
And that's what he was sitting on.
Good one. That'll be a infield single and a bunt up the third baseline. Test for the freshman Anderson. His throw is up the right field line and out of play. Ground ball up the middle and through for a base hit. This will bring home another run. In to score, Noah Rabin. And it's 9-2 USC Upstate. This is feeling like a carbon copy of their win over Clemson per inning. Ground ball to short, flip the second, and USC Upstate handles Georgia Tech. Another road win for the Spartans. They are 19-6. 30.